Create virtual desktops in Windows 10 to organize different desktop activities, such as work, school, or personal tasks. Select the Task View icon or press the Windows and Tab keys to view open applications. Select the plus sign to create a new virtual desktop, and then select it. On the new desktop, open applications for a specific task to keep them separate from the other desktops. Select the Task View icon again to view the open desktops. Hover over each desktop to view the open applications, and then select the desktop you want. Change Windows settings to quickly switch between applications on multiple desktops. Select Start and type Multitasking, and then select it from the results. Under Virtual Desktops, change the desired settings to view all applications in the taskbar or Alt-Tab view.